There's absolutely no doubt that the bombing of Cambodia by the United States inflicted severe damage on the country, that these were often bombings at very high altitude without much intelligence about any specific targets, and many civilians suffered. This was, almost all of the experts say, a huge boon to the Khmer Rouge in their recruitment.
Western